Oh, you got some competition there, Dan.
We got some competition, babe.
Mom!
Yeah.
I think Dan already got them beat.
No competition.
I don't know.
That's right. Get out of here.
I'm sure he's got a lot more in store.
Right.
Come on, Dan.
He's got the big stuff.
That's way Dan from school.
I was looking at some fireworks, and I was going to bring one to, like, help him out. Look at him reaching in, he's lighting one right now. Next year he's gonna have everybody over here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like those. The ones that are like bees and they like zip around everywhere.
Man, that was awesome. Wow. Love that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah. He's still going.
Wow.
That one hurt. Woo! Got hit by a heavy chunk.
How's that going in your eye?
Smacked the one on a nipple. Right. Holy cow! Yep, definitely raining down.
Oh, yeah, he's a big boy. Wow. Holy cow. Still ain't done.
What? He hasn't done the grand finale yet.
Him yelling, screaming.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, right? Whoa. That, he's gonna need to skim that pool out.
Yeah, that pool's be loaded.
Yeah. We'll need that filter going. Get all the shrapnel out of there.
He's scaring me.
I can't believe you're not done.
Getting rained. I'm going to be so dirty.
I think he's put them to shame.
Yeah, there's no. I bet he's on the grand finale filled with those.
Wow. You didn't have that much loaded there. How can there be so many fireworks?
Holy crap.
He's still lighting them.
Right?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
That was hot.
One. Grand finale!
It's a raining.
Still lit, still going.
Oh my god!